The Mississippi Department of Health reporting 9 new cases of COVID-19 in the state, increasing the number of confirmed cases to 21. That's tonight's top story. The new reported cases are across our state, 4 in Hinds County, 3 in LaFleur, and 1 each in Jackson and Harrison counties. Mississippi's first case was reported March 11th. There have been no deaths in Mississippi from the coronavirus.